you know what makes me feel better?
Nikki A.S.H. and her attitude, Byron.
Absolutely. And A.S.H. is going to face a serious test in brutality here tonight.
Rhea Ripley,
a former Raw Women's Champion in her own right, will be one of two women attempting to take away Nikki A.S.H.'s most prized possession, her Raw Women's Championship. It is a triple threat match for the Raw Women's title. Rhea Ripley and the Queen, Charlotte Flair, will both challenge Nikki A.S.H. this Saturday, streaming on Peacock.
And the problem for Nikki A.S.H., of course, as the champion, you know you do not have to be involved in the final decision of the match to lose.
Which is what forces me to question Nikki's mindset, the fact that Nikki willingly accepted this matchup tonight, 5 days before what is arguably the biggest matchup of her entire career. Do you not want to roll into Las Vegas as close to 100% as possible?
Look, I think it's similar to the reason Nikki A.S.H. decided to face Charlotte Flair a couple weeks ago in that no-holds-barred match. I think Nikki's trying to...
Speaking of!
Of course, never one to shy away from the spotlight.
The devil never looked so good.
The Queen is here.
Charlotte Flair out here beginning with the mind games, because the Queen, no stranger to triple threat rules, the first competitor to force one of the two of their opponents to submit or pin them 1-2-3 in the ring, becomes Raw Women's Champion. Which, to the point you made earlier, gentlemen, Nikki A.S.H. does not need to be submitted. Nikki does not need to be pinned to lose her Raw Women's Championship. The stakes simply can't get much higher.
This is the Queen trying to reaffirm her belief ahead of SummerSlam to both Rhea Ripley and Nikki A.S.H. This is my women's division.
Trust me, Saxton, the Queen does not need to reaffirm anything to herself. Charlotte Flair knows exactly who she is, what her value is to this industry. Charlotte Flair is the opportunity, and she's coming this way. The Queen is going to join us on commentary.
I'll help you out here.
When you're a queen, such a walkway is a runway.
Welcome, Charlotte.
Hello, gentlemen.
Hello, Queen.
To what do we owe this honor and privilege being graced at ringside by the Queen herself?
Well, I just wanted to observe the two women that are going to bow down to me in less than 7 days.
Five days from tonight.
So, Charlotte, are you just here to observe, or are we going to see a replay of last week where you decided to actually interfere when Rhea Ripley and Nikki A.S.H. were going one-on-one?
No, I promise to behave tonight, Corey. I mean, Byron, I forgot your name.
She doesn't even remember
your name, Saxton.
I'm sorry,
Corey's on the brain. Well, you know, he is my dad's favorite.
That's cute, yeah.
Sorry, I mean, Byron.
Thanks.
Don't worry, it's not the first time someone's called out the wrong name with Byron.
Nikki with a big boot to the face. Big crossbody. Nikki A.S.H. taking control of this one.
What is she looking at?
Monday Night Raw, we are back. Nikki A.S.H. versus Rhea Ripley. We're also in the presence of cover.
Down.
We're also in the presence of royalty at the commentary table. The Queen herself, Charlotte Flair. Impressed with the match so far?
I mean, the fans are wooing for me, so... I'm just a little distracted right now, but yes, I am impressed.
Would it be safe to say you're distracted by the visions of what will happen this Saturday?
No, both these ladies are trying to impress me. I know exactly what they're doing.
Maybe they're trying to send you a message, Charlotte, about what they have in store for you this Saturday at SummerSlam.
Oh, beautiful suplex by Rhea Ripley to the cover. It's not over yet.
These two women should be sending you bouquets of flowers and thank you.
Oh my goodness.
For giving
them the opportunity.
Exactly.
The opportunity to be on SummerSlam. To be with the woman who is undefeated at SummerSlam.
A feature championship matchup, Allegiant Stadium, the WWE Universe in the house.
55,000 people chanting for the Queen.
Is it the reality of the situation, the fact that, Charlotte, you're the one who's getting the opportunity because you're trying to recapture the Raw Women's Championship?
getting the opportunity, let's go back here. The only reason Nikki is the champion is because she had the opportunity to cash in on me. That's why she's the champion, because of me.
Makes sense to me,
Saxton. Well, this is also
the same.
I understand that, but this is also the same Nikki A.S.H. who defeated you a couple weeks ago in a no-holds-barred match.
Okay, that was an accident.
That was an accident.
First of all, I took myself through a table. I was having a rough day, okay? But I mean, here's the thing.
Now, the tenacity of Nikki A.S.H. No begrudging respect for either one of these ladies?
No. No.
Fair enough.
No.
Are you surprised, Jimmy?
No, not at all. Not really.
Why should Charlotte have to pay respects to anybody? She is the opportunity. She is the queen. And come this Saturday, Charlotte Flair may very well be the Roman's champion.
Shoulders down, but can't quite get the finish.
Well, listen, we've seen, and Queen, I say this with all due respect, we've seen you emotionally unravel at times when things don't go your way. So I think perhaps maybe that might be a concern deep down inside for you.
Saxon, I'm at my best when I'm unraveling. That means I'm unhinged. I will do anything. I will do whatever it takes.
Speaking of someone doing whatever it takes, wow. Right now,
Tornado DDT
off the top rope to the cover.
Well, I didn't think she had it in her.
Let's take another look at this. Nikki A.S.H. Tornado DDT planted the Australian superstar, but not enough to keep Ripley down for three.
She almost won. I'm sorry.
That's hilarious.
I'm sorry. Yeah. I'm not almost a champion. I am a champion. I'm not all. Who calls themselves almost anything?
That's a
no. I am point. What I am. I am what I say. I am the queen.
Regardless, Charlotte, Nikki A.S.H. is still the Raw Women's Champion. No matter how she got there, she's the champion. She's the one you've got to overcome.
Or in this she case, has to overcome now is the power of Rhea Ripley. Shoulders down. Oh, thought it was over.
And the frustration beginning to set in for Rhea Ripley as we look once again at the power possessed by the Nightmare. Picture perfect Northern Lights suplex, but Nikki A.S.H. able to escape before three.
We've seen this time and time again. We see Nikki A.S.H. frustrating Rhea Ripley. We've seen Nikki frustrate you, Charlotte, in the past.
I frustrate myself, Saxton.
Oh.
Please.
Roll up.
Shoulders were down. Ripley escapes once again. Big boot.
Look at this offense. This is what Rhea Ripley is known for. Setting up the riptide. Got it!
This might be over.
Got to be it. And it is!
Here is your winner, Rhea Ripley!
She has pinned the Raw Women's Champion 5 days before SummerSlam.
And she hasn't pinned me.
Rhea Ripley just purchased a seat on the momentum train with this victory. Early on, it looked as if Nikki A.S.H. might have Rhea Ripley's number, might be on the verge of a victory.
But almost only counts in horseshoes, hand grenades, and superheroes.
Oh, good job, Nikki.
Because Rhea Ripley brought the fight to the women's champion and ended it with a riptide. That could be Rhea's ticket to the Raw Women's Championship come this Sunday. But the queen, understandably, would beg to differ.
Let's try to rub it in now to the Raw Women's Champion.
It's a psychological advantage, Saxton. It's what the queen is out here for.
Corey, to your point, you question the wisdom of this match. Right now, I got
a wait a second!
What? Nikki A.S.H. is taking it to the queen!
This is absolutely uncalled for and classless. The queen was out here as a spectator.
The queen tried to incite the Raw Women's Champion, Corey. We sat here, we saw it.
Oh, no! Now Ripley joining the party.
She was a commentator, now she's a participant, willing or not.
This is humiliating to the queen.
This could be a sign of what we see this Saturday at SummerSlam.
I certainly hope not.
This is what the queen will have to contend with when the Raw Women's Championship is on the line. This Saturday at SummerSlam.
But this Saturday at SummerSlam, it is every woman for themselves. The first to score a pinfall or submission will strut out of Las Vegas as the Raw Women's Champion.
When you take your shot, you had better